Today's visit intervenes a couple of days before the presentation of the Commission 2013 Progress Report on Montenegro and other Western Balkan countries. We have therefore devoted an important part of our discussion to evaluate advances and challenges. I congratulate the President on Montenegro's overall progress towards EU integration. I welcomed recent achievements, particularly regarding the constitutional reform to strengthen the independence of the judiciary. Indeed, legal security is an indispensable element of a democratic state. It guarantees the rights of citizens and offers security to business transactions, thereby contributing to the promotion of investment and economic development. We also discussed, therefore, the importance of reforming the public administration in order to increase transparency and efficiency. This is essential to ensure citizens' trust and confidence in state institutions. Montenegro's progress, the unity of its political parties and population, and pursuing EU accession and the useful role Montenegro plays in its region will undoubtedly encourage other Balkan countries in their path toward the European Union.